Safety is the number one priority of the U.S. Department of Transportation. While transit is amongst one of the safest modes of travel, the Public Transportation Agency Safety Plan final rule will help make transit even safer.
The Federal Transit Administration's recently passed Public Transportation Agency Safety Plan final rule requires federally funded transit agencies in urban areas to create safety plans to evaluate and mitigate safety risks for millions of daily passengers and transit workers. A related final safety training rule will enhance the technical know-how of transit workers with direct safety oversight. With these rules now final, FTA has completed the framework for the National Public Transportation Safety Program required by Congress. Since no two transit systems are alike, the rule sets scalable and flexible requirements for safety plans, imposing the least regulatory burden in achieving safety goals. FTA is helping the industry implement the rules with templates, technical guidance, documents, and webinars. FTA also offers a series of SMS courses. Here are two examples of how SMS works. The Chicago Transit Authority is developing and testing SMS policies and procedures after identifying both safety risks and ways to reduce them. CTA leaders view SMS as a valuable tool to improve their safety performance. Charles County Van Gogh, a small transit provider in Maryland, is also piloting a safety management system by involving its managers and implementing better safety measures appropriate for the agency's size and service delivery approach. The Public Transportation Agency Safety Plan final rule will improve public transportation safety for millions of daily riders and the workers who operate and maintain the systems.
So with this rule and the related training rule, we are ushering in a new era of safety in public transportation.